I want to thank you for your efforts when president to reform our immigration system and keep America a nation of immigrants, and I hope the Congress will follow President Obama's efforts to follow the example you set. And I thank you for that.